This hurdle one-step drill is a great teaching progression in bringing the lead leg and the trail leg together in a seamless, smooth motion. The main thing we want to focus on here is having quick hands over the top of the hurdle, which is going to promote us actively pushing our lead leg down and pulling our trail leg through at the same time.